What are you doing?
Sweeping.
Why?
Going to sweep.
You're going to sweep. Laura, what are you doing? Do you like our new room arrangement? Yeah.
I mean, after it's lit.
No, I think it's perfect the way it is.
That's how we've been already living.
That's not true. We're not that much of a slobs. You know, you know what I realized though? We like usually vlog when our room's a mess. And it's usually about this time of year. Not this bad though.
It's gotta get worse before it gets better. That's my problem.
True.
I have it on the tattoo across my arm.
Where is your tattoo? Yeah? If you got a tattoo, what would it be and why? Put it in the info box below. Bye.
You're not a YouTuber.
Sometimes I pretend like I'm more famous than I am. Oh, and you don't put things in the info box, you put them in the comments. I'm embarrassed. Well, I'm gonna help you now. And here we are, the final product. Woohoo! Lots of hard work went into this, didn't it?
Not really.
I realized that it's not only Lauren's last time living in a dorm room, but it's mine too, because I'm gonna be in a height next year. So get all in. Marion's literally the best. Am I right, Laura? Marion's the best.
Marion, yep.
Mhm. It's the best room on campus.
7 p.m.
That's when we're getting checked. Mhm. Think we can manage to keep it clean until then?
Mhm. 20 minutes.
A lot can happen in 20 minutes. Good party hard. They're playing basketball. We love that basketball. No, now you're good. You don't need to have perfect. It's recording.
Okay, let me see. Let me go find it. Dress, you're a little diva. Little diva. Is that my turn?
I'll be shooting from half the first step like I said the camera. Hi,
colorful No.
Foggy.
Please open it.
I like the feet.
Yeah, the feet are the most colorful. I wouldn't have fallen, except for it gets a little cramp there, and it's like slippery, and so the people around you, they like grab you to try and hold on, and like, I wasn't there.
You did, I saw. Peace.
Hello.
Somebody